Brother Ian was out there, and he had a heart for God, and he wanted to do something big as this world, and it really, am I not loud enough? And it really touches me to see how well you all are doing here. I think you should give the Lord a hand for what he's doing in your life, for you, and in you and with you. Have you heard that song, How Great Is Our God? Do you know that?
Yeah.
Will you sing that with me? Could we just, I know you've been standing a lot. Could we stand one more time and raise our hands and just simply sing that song, How Great Is Our God? Because truly right here in St. Cloud at this park, he is a great, big, wonderful God. Would you sing it with us? Like this, and age to age he stands, and time is in his hand, beginning and the end, beginning and the end. The Godhead three in one, Father, Spirit, Son, the Lion and the Lamb. Goes like this, name above all names,
name above all names,
you are worthy of all praise, and our hearts will sing how great. You got it, sing it with us again, name above all names, oh, is name above. To do in that attitude of worship, someone that you've never seen before, give them a hug and tell them how great your God is. Make it personal. My God is great. Oh, then sings my soul,
my Savior God, to thee.
Oh, Brett's going to come and read a scripture. If you'll just take your Bible and read along with him.